front of my skull, and then a big bottle of crisp and dry thrown at my nose. And then I thought, right, I'm going to keep my head down to keep safe. And everything was going on my head and I couldn't breathe.
And if you're an alcoholic, I know this is why I got really worried when we got, because I've never seen you in this state before. And it was obviously you couldn't pray for that. It was distressing to see you in that state.
Thank you for
being. Anytime, Nick. I'm sorry, it's horrible, it's disturbing to see you like that.
Harry and Nick.